Over the past two decades, we have witnessed the explosive development of information processing and transmission technologies that have revolutionized many aspects of human life, including the economy, as well as our daily lives. At the same time, however, technology for transferring value remains to a large extent at the level it was in the middle of the last century. A significant part of the world's population still have no or limited access to financial services. In Africa, for example, people already have more access to mobile communications than to banking. We believe that following the Internet of Information, the Internet of Value will come about. This is where the transfer of value happens as quickly, easily, and cheaply as the transfer of information occurs today. In addition, the entire global economy and each participant will enjoy the advantages of the network effect. But what still stands in the way of this revolutionary innovation? One of the main reasons why the Internet of Value still remains just a concept is that to date, there has been no technology enabling this to be put into practice. Even the emergence of innovations like blockchain and cryptocurrencies has done little to facilitate this. Blockchain perfectly solves the problem of trust in a payment system. But the trouble is, blockchains are just another alternative implementation of a value registry, which, like all the various value registries we have today, are poorly connected to each other or even not connected at all. In this sense, blockchain-based ecosystems are not much different from traditional payment systems. So today, we have many value ecosystems which do not interact with each other, or at least which do so inefficiently. It is almost as if, instead of the global internet that connects everything and everyone, we have only a bunch of unconnected or loosely coupled local area networks. And this is exactly the situation we currently have now in the sphere of money and finance, in the realm of value exchange. So how can we solve the problem of creating a global network for value transfer and exchange? Different value transfer networks need a universal solution that provides a technological opportunity to interoperate, to lower the costs, and to accommodate the growing number of transactions with no speed and safety sacrifices. This is exactly the solution that GEO Protocol is on track to deliver by developing a technology which has the potential to become the equivalent to TCP/IP for the future Internet of Value. GEO Protocol is an open source, off-chain, and easily scalable protocol for cost-effective value transfer, combining both blockchain and traditional finance ecosystems. GEO Protocol solves the existing problem of siloed networks by creating a universal infrastructural layer for seamless internetwork transactions. The ability to digitize any physical and other non-digital assets in GEO, as well as their logistics, opens up completely new and unique opportunities for all network participants. To learn more about GEO Protocol, check out our next videos or visit our website. GEO Protocol. Creating a universal ecosystem for value transfer networks.